I'm going to show you how to do the Wi-Fi setup of this printer using your MacBook or Mac operating system. Now, first step is to switch on the printer. Open the HP Smart app. You can download the app from the App Store and open this app. Add the printer. For that, we need to click on the plus button, which is just on the top right hand side. Click on that. It will display HP and YPro 6400 series printer setup. Click on the printer. On the next screen, we see here, click on the continue. It will ask for the Wi-Fi network access. Click on continue button. On the next screen, we see it says press the flashing information button on your printer. So here the flashing button. So this is a touch screen button. Just click once. Once we hear this sound, that means our printer has connected to the Wi-Fi. As you can see, the Wi-Fi light is on. But still we have to finish all the process so that we can use it properly. You get a message, it displays it is connected to the Wi-Fi network. Click on the continue button. And click on continue again. Here you can sign in or create a HP account, or you can skip the warranty and account activation. So it will confirm again if you want to skip it. If you want, you can send link to other devices or you can skip it. So setup is complete. As we can see, it is displayed there. So we just wait for it to be added in our MacBook. So here we get success, printer is installed, and you can now print to this printer. So click OK. The next screen we see it says printer setup is complete, let's print. So click on the print button and it will give you the confirmation. Here on the top of the screen you have to find your printer. So that is NY6400 series. And click on the print button. So here we can see the printer has printed the welcome page. That means it's connected to the Wi-Fi network. So here is the printed information. It also displays the estimated level of ink, and you also get option to do the wireless scanning, wireless printing using this. For that you just have to go through these apps and do the wireless printing and scanning. Thanks for watching.